believe it's been two decades on the hunt in WWE.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. That is Fools, the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Bopper, Randy Orton.
Ice water in his veins and death in his eyes.
Randy Orton has left a trail of fallen that has spanned over two decades. There are very few champions in this game who are more decorated than the Apex Predator.
We also know that when Randy Orton goes to that place, it's over.
A competitor who knows what he's doing at all times. That's why there's only one Apex Predator, and his name is Randy Orton. Championship for over 2 years. Greatness redefined. That's God mode.
When you see a superstar like Roman Reigns, you see a man who seems practically untouchable.
Exactly, Saxton. Like a god, an immortal.
Part of the pantheon of all-time greats in the WWE. You can count on one hand the amount of people who've held the championship as long as Roman Reigns.
No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long. This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
A highly contested Universal Championship will hang in the balance in this fatal four-way contest with
Orton,
AJ Styles, LA Knight, and Roman Reigns.
Your in-ring IQ needs to be off the charts in this kind of match, especially with the title on the line.
Three competitors gunning for your title. You don't even need to be anywhere near involved for the final decision to be made, and they can't get counted out of this ball. Champion's advantage, people.
Big counter from Reigns.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Boom, right in the button. And I feel like these superstars have kind of settled into a rhythm somewhat at this point.
Early jitters out of the way. You have the lay of the land, but the key is not to get too comfortable. Failed four-ways have a lot of variables, and things can change on a dime.
Saxton, you should try.
The championship! And he only stays down for a one count.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
I think we all know what Styles wants next. Let's try.
Styles clash!
We can have a new champion!
Orton not intimidated, not even close.
If anything, he's the one doing the intimidating right now, Michael.
Hits him with the counter.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Real European uppercut.
Big punch finds its mark.
So much damage inflicted.
Randy Orton just daring his opponent to take their best shot.
Knew what was coming there.
Hooked up, DDT.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Reigns, ready to strike.
LA Knight is showing his opponent takes a bomb on the gravy train.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Backbreaker. AJ on the receiving end.
Targets the gut to end the...
Style break by the leg.
Goes through. Calf pressure submission. It's locked in.
He gets there a few seconds longer, and this match would have been over.
To retain the title.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Uh-oh.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Setting up neck breaker position. in the nick of time.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Not dead yet.
Back suplex. No.
Driven down.
Just punishing his opponent.
AJ's
with a championship on the line. And he breaks up the pin and the match continues.
He must have had that scout.
Rapid fire right hands.
After what we've seen so far,
Styles letting him know there is only one phenomenal one around here.
Reigns had that scouted.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
Not close and personal than I'd like to be.
Not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here. And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down. He's taking this to the floor now.
Kick right to the gut.
Came in the abdomen. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Kick to the gut. Boom!
DDT. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Capitalized on that window and just clubbed them.
AJ Styles just adding salt to the wound now.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
The champs ran on shaky ground now.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Compromised position here.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh is right.
Oh, jeez. Blatant disregard.
Smash.
Oh man, meeting the barricade.
Ouch. Classic Orton.
Oh god. Reigns averts the attack.
Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe, and man can't fight. You gotta be kidding me. Double RKO. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Driven into the barricade. Good night. Oh, it's not gonna. Uh-oh.
Cutting off the offense with a nasty chop block.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Scary. Shock, Cole. We all thought that was it. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Down with a neckbreaker.
The champion into the cover.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Beautiful shot block.
Comes back into the ring.
DDT.
Answers back on Orton.
Close line.
champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Oh, what a double punch.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Styles clash.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Yes, got it. New champion.
Here is your winner.
Volatile and unpredictable match in the books.
I think any of those four superstars could have taken it.